Now, this chilling video captured by a Milwaukee CBS reporter who happened to be shopping at the mall when the shots rang out. You can see everyone leaving the store with their hands up, escorted by police. She said that she and about a dozen other people ran into the store for safety.